To Tanzania now, where the ruling Chama Cha Mapinduzi CCM party has lost one of its key figures in a plane crash that occurred earlier today. Deogratius Filikunjombe, who was vying for the Ludewa constituency parliamentary seat, died alongside the pilot and all passengers on board. It is reported that the aircraft crashed and exploded into flames at the Selou National Park, and the 43-year-old politician has been a member of parliament since 2010.